How to fix vendor crashing on startup. First of all, check your graphics drivers and update them to the latest version if required. Outdated or corrupted GPU drivers are one of the most common reasons Blender crashes when opening. Next, try resetting Blender to its factory settings. You can do this by going to File, then Defaults, and clicking Load Factory Settings. This removes corrupted preferences or add-ons that might be causing the crash. After that, disable any third-party add-ons. Sometimes incompatible or outdated add-ons can cause Blender to fail on startup. You can do this by manually disabling from preferences or removing add-ons from the configuration folder. If the problem persists, make sure your system meets Blender's minimum hardware requirements, especially RAM and GPU capabilities, as running it on unsupported hardware can lead to crashes. Another tip is to check the Blender crash logs for specific error messages. The error message can help you identify the exact cause or help when sourcing for solution online. Finally, reinstall Blender completely by downloading the latest stable version from the official website and installing it fresh. This can fix any corrupted installation files that might be causing startup issues. And that's it. Now you know how to fix Blender crashing on startup. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more tech tips. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.